You have this.
What are you doing here? You shouldn't be wasting time.
Oh, it was nothing. I just happened to pass by on my morning walk.
Must have been quite a walk. So how's the battle situation?
They're holding up. Lady Corellia, King Latican, and Duke Calbran have joined forces and are doing all they can.
Be honest with me, Shella. We need to face reality head on, or it may stab us in the back someday.
Well, to be honest, things seem to be getting worse. Our forces are barely holding their ground.
I'm not surprised. Apart from the Knights, almost none of the troops have any combat experience. They're really no match for the enemy forces.
We have to do something.
I'm with you there. Let's go. The battle of truth lies ahead. And Callus still needs our help, right?
Yes, he does.
Thank you.
don't get in our way.
Nothing.
Hope this doesn't hurt too much.
Thank you. ready to die?
Special attack, vanish grenade.
Take this! Take this! Special attack. Burning arrow.
Harder! Harder!
For you.
Is that all? Is that all?
Eat this!
Are you ready to die? Special attack, Hurricane Blade.
Flash!
For you. For you. For you.
Everyone still in one piece?
You came to save me, Shella.
Of course, you. I'd never give up on my friends.
Thank you for coming. To tell you the truth, I had almost given up hope. I thought I was done for. That all our efforts were in vain. I can't thank you enough.
It was nothing, really. Are you okay? Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I'll be all right. Let's rejoin the others. We must do what we can before it's too late.
To see everyone back together.
Yes, finally. I'm so relieved that we're all safe.
So, what do you propose we do now, Shella?
Let's go back to Anua first. I want to let Queen Corellia, King Latakan, and Lord Calburn know that I've found everyone. We also need to ask them about any new developments.
Let's move out. Time to kick some outer dimensional butt.
couldn't be